Man, social media is abuzz with the outcome of this match, and the WWE Universe seems to be torn on a favorite. And there's the bell. This match has got the hair on the back of my neck standing up, Michael. This is gonna be great. Well, we're on the move here. Kevin Owens shows us some clever offense here. Oh, Sami Zayn going in.
Man, Kevin Owens, what offense.
Kevin Owens made an impact on day one after beating CJ Parker in his debut match in NXT TakeOver Rival. He brutally attacked unsuspecting former friend Sami Zayn just moments after winning the NXT Championship.
Kevin Owens has waited 14 years for an opportunity at the big time. When he finally got it, he wasn't going to wait at the back of the line. I can respect that.
This is undoubtedly the chance of a lifetime for Kevin Owens.
Obviously a talented competitor, Michael, but in a match like this, sometimes it comes down to luck. Not all the time, of course, but sometimes.
I think I saw a tooth fly out.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Oh, out of nowhere!
Look out, the Swiss Superman got drilled that time.
Man, that looked brutal. That may have caused an injury, Cole.
As John mentioned earlier, Kevin Owens refused to wait at the back of the line when he arrived at NXT. And one of the reasons he targeted Sami Zayn, he says, was to provide a better life for his family.
Reverse! Kevin Owens! The shoulders are down!
And he breaks the cover, forcing the referee to stop the count.
Well, that's just not enough to get the job done. That is one tough Swiss bulldog there.
One move after the other. It's devastating.
This is hard to watch. This is going to be bad.
Ouch!
After a move like that, he's going to need to see a chiropractor or a spine specialist.
And into the cover.
Man, that got him good. He landed a perfectly placed strike. That'll send a message to your adversary, all right.
Right, and the message reads, P-A-I-N.
You know, I can respect providing for your family just as much as the next guy, but there's a way to go about that. And Kevin Owens went about it the absolute wrong way.
You don't attack a friend to get to the top.
Covers.
Uh-oh.
And it's up. He got the shoulder up.
That is one tough Swiss bulldog there. Reversal! Cesaro showing his prowess.
Turning it around, it's Sami Zayn with the reversal.
Cesaro's on a tear. He's known for having peak endurance and a highly sophisticated arsenal. Tonight we're watching someone who possesses unlimited energy, a man with immeasurable power. If you're Cesaro's opponent, this has the potential to end badly, very badly.
Here's the cover.
The excitement in the air is palpable for this no-holds-barred contest.
Yeah, and that's because they know these competitors have free reign to do whatever they need to pick up the win.
There it is, the Snapmare Driver.
Look out, he can't drive.
The repetition on that move is...
Hey, the shoulders are down. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
Oh, no. Here we go. Sami Zayn. No way. What a move from Sami Zayn. That's how you impress the WWE Universe, folks. I like what I'm seeing here from Cesaro.
He is just getting busted up.
Cesaro looking to finish.
Well, it's not going to be easy.
Cesaro unleashes the delayed gut-wrench suplex, and this thing is as good as over.
Hey, don't get the cart before the horse, Cole. Cesaro hadn't won this yet. Whether The Miz is playing by the rules or having fun breaking them, WWE fans know that he is one of the best talkers in the business and can back up what he says in that.
Can he do it here?
He's got it. Two. You don't want to get caught outside the ring for too long.
What happened to you? You used to love being outside the ring.
He's looking at it. Oh, this spells trouble right here. This is such a painful hold. Sami Zayn is conjuring up some good momentum.
Neutralizer.
The neutralizer done to perfection. Look at this. This could do it.
Maybe.
Two. Well, The Miz certainly had built a reputation on saying what he's going to do and then going out there and doing it. The fans know it, and everyone in WWE knows it. Listen, The Miz doesn't falsely advertise. The man says he's must-see, and indeed he is. Must-see and awesome.
Skull-crushing finale, head bouncing off the ground.
Uh-oh, there's the finisher. This might be over, and I mean...
Can he score the pin?
Two. What an offensive show by Cesaro.
Oh, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you can find yourself in a world of hurt.
Cole, what's he got in mind?
This might be it.
Two.
He's too good inside the ring to be out on the floor for long.
I don't agree with you, Kank. Here we go, back inside the ring.
What do you mean we? We're still outside the ring, Cole. It's them, they're inside the ring.
Kevin Owens surprises him with a pop-up powerbomb. The end is near.
No kidding, that pop-up powerbomb has put down a lot of superstars.
He did it, the winner, and your new champion.
Let's see what happened during that incredible matchup. Just some of the action we saw during the match. I can't believe what we saw during this one. WWE competitors tore this arena apart.
Here's your winner and the new Intercontinental Champion, Kevin Owens.
New champion, I don't believe it.
Look at the look on that face. And on top of that, there's a new champion in the WWE.
I don't think anybody would have expected anything less from a match here at Extreme Rules. That was the absolute definition of vicious.